Fear not, I pleasure swear that these charms you still shall wear, ever blooming, ever fair.
Beauty, thy slave, this vow shall make, sweet pleasure never to forsake. And if this vow I disregard, in pain and anguish let me languish, tasting follies you reward.
Wraps it quite in shades of woe. Pensive sorrow, all possessing, life despoils of every blessing, all the every blessing, wraps it quite in shades of woe. Pensive sorrow, all it quite in shades of woe, wraps it quite in shades of woe, in shades wraps it quite, wraps it quite, wraps it quite in shades of
Oh. behold old time.
And see, Counsel, the Son of Truth,
who soon will show how frail a flower beauty is.
The blossom of a day that springs and dies.
And see who now shall gain the victory. Pleasure.
A beauty.
Time.
Or counsel.
Thank you.
cannot time pulls down the great colossus of the sun, the stone-built castle, cloud-capped tower, and shall beauty oppose my power?
As night,
only worms their prey enjoying, dust and ashes still destroying that which greedy time disdains, that which greedy time disdains.
Thank you. If thou ever
enjoys the sweet apron of life. Happy beauty, happy beauty, with fortune now smiling, still enjoys the sweet apron of life, still enjoys the sweet apron of life, enjoys the sweet apron of life. Still enjoys, still enjoys, still enjoys the sweet April of life, the sweet April of life. Any sorrow to vex you, come indulge in no doubt to perplex you, nor permit any sorrow to vex you, but live free from all care and all strife. Come indulge in no doubt to perplex you, nor permit any sorrow to vex you, but live free from all care and all strife. Happy beauty, but live free from care and all strife. Come indulge in no doubt to perplex you, nor permit any sorrow to vex you. Come enjoy the sweet April of life. Come enjoy the sweet April of life. Live free from care, live free from strife, happy beauty, but live free from care and all strife. Happy beauty, but live free from all care and all strife.
Thank you.
Hence let my thoughts on frailty range, and know that every day some charm I make my lawful prey, though unperceived the change.
He best, he only life enjoys, who will not think how fast it flies.
Yet it is too late, give ear, and this instructive lesson hear.
Like the shadow life ever is flying, all unnoticed, so swift her delusion, so swift her delusion. Ever is flying, swift her delusion. Like the shadow life ever is flying, all unnoticed, so swift her delusion. Time on hope still relying, soon the bell strikes and all is confusion. And it's not time on hope still relying, soon the bell strikes and all is confusion. Like the shadow life ever is flying, all unnoticed, so swift her delusion, so swift her delusion. Ever is flying, swift her delusion. Like the shadow life ever is flying, all unnoticed, so swift her delusion.
Like the shadow, like the Caesar keeps his splendid court, where all his devotees resort. And at his nod advance the costly feast, the carol and the dance, minstrels and music, poetry and play, the dance by night and manly sports by day.
Hark! What sounds are these I hear?
Yeah.
adorn this joyful place. This joyful place, dryad sylvans with fair flora, dryads, sylvans, dryads, sylvans, come adorn this joyful place. Dryad sylvans with the flora, come adorn this joyful place. This joyful place. This our festival to grace, our festival. Come, fair Iris, come, Aurora, come, Aurora. This our sylvans with their flora, dryad sylvans with their flora, come adorn this joyful place.
See pleasure reigning without control.
pleasure reigning without control. See pleasure reigning without control. Still more delighting, sweetly inviting, newly exciting, raptured soul, newly exciting, the raptured soul, newly exciting, the raptured soul. No more complaining, no more disdaining, see pleasure reigning without control. See pleasure reigning without control. See pleasure reigning without control. No more complaining, no more disdaining. See pleasure reigning without control. See pleasure reigning without control. See pleasure reigning without control.
but see me here. These lower regions are my proper sphere. Would you then dread no more my hated power? Prepare thee for a nobler flight amidst the realms of light. Time cannot climb the blissful sky, nor reach to immortality.
Thank you.
fluttering sin, behold fair truth the heavenly image sin, not decked but fairest in simplicity. White robes of innocence she wears, a look, her thoughts turned to her kindred spheres.
Behold her faithful mirror tool, presenting all things to your view by just reflection, be they false or true.
Melancholy is a folly with a sorrow. What is the present hour? 'Tis born and gone. Think on the years already flown. Think you will look on bliss, but look in vain. Think on convicted errors, self-tormenting pain.
No more, I know not where to turn. My heart's too sad to laugh, too gay to mourn.
Fade with I to hearts enjoying this. sanction and applause of truth. And as the sun more bright appears than the frail earthly form she wears, so much true pleasures from this glass all other sublunary joys surpass.
What stubborn pride to leave a sure and friendly guide, who, seeing you bewildered stray, points out the short and easy way. See, see, the happy port before you lies,
and time exhorts you to be wise.
Darkly, as through a cloud I see the immense treasures of futurity, but present joys my heart so fill that though inclined I cannot wait to leave this scene for immortality. Hear the call of truth and duty, and to folly bid adieu. Ere to dust is changed thy beauty, change thy heart and God pursue.
Change thy heart and good pursue. Change thy heart and good pursue. Thank you. that flows from the heart that feels my warning, my warning, grateful are the tears.
been dwelling. I with truth now can have no contentment.
Disdainful in resentment, disdainful, I love.